watching them turn and turn.
What, like wheels?
Yes, round and around, like the cycle of life. Such a wondrous symbol of the progress we've made in industry and invention. If you say so, sir.
Hey, what was it? You know, I heard something.
Your own squad after what happened last night? Never doubt it.
Be here somewhere. What was that? I'll get to the bottom of this. Keep skulking around.
Okay, he got away.
Look sharp. We got a prowler.
I'll write to her again. She has to see reason. None of this would have gone.
Here.
impossible.
Thank you.
these and more. Experiments.
Thank you. I hope the night treats you well, Corvo.
I don't know who you are or why you did this for me, but listen. Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building. Up on what used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting. I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe, and the code is 294.
say to go upstairs and ask the madman yourself.
My daily I'm not that stupid.
If you say so.
You two, stop chatting and wandering around. Go back to work.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Chances are very good.
That might be worth checking.
I don't need shit from you.
Gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Chances are very good.
I won't be catching this rat bastard.
I know you're somewhere around here.
You got lucky this time.
I know you're somewhere around here.
I guess everything's all right now.
prowler on the loose.
Are the new applicants as weak as the last set?
No.
Stop! Somebody get over here!
Take my patrol.
Bug someone else.
Huh?
Oh no! Get behind him! Watch it!
Here's someone.
Thank you. now.
Let's beat him.
I'll flush you out. I know you're here somewhere, scum. Where are you?
Someone get over here. Got you now!
find him.
Cigars tonight? Indeed, I believe so.
Thank you. characteristic sloughing of the skin. She should be dead by mid-morning tomorrow.
An animal. Pain is horrible right now, so I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
Position himself. He made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off. Set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that.
Doubt a dozen soldiers could have done it better. Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike at the Lord Regent directly, and ultimately help you get your life back. Soon, we won't have to hide in shadows. The royal physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the Lord Regent. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machine. He could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price for siding with the tyrant. You have my thanks, sir. If you wish to get some sleep, Now is a good time.
Please be as quiet as you can. It took forever for Emily to fall asleep. Poor dear. It's okay, Emily, I'm here. She seems happier when you're here. Though I know you have important things to do. Out there, in the city.
Chooses not to employ it. She'd rather hold her spoon by the wrong end and pretend it's a sword. Then suddenly she changes and she's all manners, asking for a tea party. I tried to oblige her, but I have little to work with. No proper plates. Instead of a cloth napkin, I've only the bar rack. Ale mugs instead of teacups. I've asked for things befitting her, but they have their minds on other things. For now, Emily and I have decided to make a pretender using paper. She's found here and there.
Attention, citizens. This evening, the streets adjacent to Templeton Manor will be closed for a private event. All holdings and parliamentary votes now fall to Lord Trevor Pendleton, who asks for respect during this time of mourning. Attention, Dunwall citizens. Be aware that looting of evacuated areas is a serious offense and will be summarily punished by officers of the watch. Display your pride in Dunwall by respecting the property and rights of others in these trying times, and preserving the timeless beauty of our fair city.
Can I tell you something? I have a secret retreat nearby that may come in handy if the City Watch ever kicks in the doors. It's an abandoned apartment across the street from the bar. I don't think anyone else here knows about it, but I'm guessing I can trust you. The key is stashed under my bunk upstairs. If there's ever trouble, you can go there for safety. I know I will.
We won't start the interrogation without you.
Where do I find a good meal around here? If you think prison food's bad, you should see what the Abbey serves its captives. I think the overseers make it.
Thank you.
di-da, 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 la-di-da, di-da, la-di-da, di-da.
You were making funny faces while you were sleeping. I decided to nap here in your room while Callista was taking her bath. She told me if there's ever trouble, I should always run here. Callista will come get me when she's done with her bath. Thanks, Corvo. It makes me feel better.
Say what you will, the royal physician knows his wines.
I hope Sokolov will cooperate.
Royal physician, I believe you and Corvo knew each other in former days. Unlike you, our friend Corvo knows what loyalty means.
Bah! I am loyal to my inner spirit. You are the one consorting with the most wanted man in the Empire.
It was my belief that Corvo was innocent in the death of the Empress, and the former spymaster, or the Lord Regent, as he calls himself, is a ruthless tyrant bent on destroying this city, the heart of the Empire.
You are mistaken if you think there's love between me and our Lord Regent. But whatever you intend to do here, I assure you, I am beyond scare tactics.
If I don't scare you so well, perhaps these rats will. Even if they don't carry you, I've heard of a swarm of rats stripping a child's body to the bone in half a minute. I've heard worse. How long do you think it'll be before you talk? Before you beg to talk?
Rats? Is that the company you keep now, Admiral?
It's the company you keep that interests us so far. We know you painted a portrait of the Lord Regent's mistress, the very aristocrat who is funding the military with her fortune. She is the key to the Lord Regent's control over the city, and we must have her name.
Sorry, Admiral. I cannot help you. You're part of this rabble, but I know you have your reasons.
Yes, he does. All we need is the name of the Lord Regent's mistress. It's very simple.
I elect not to tell you. You will have to force the words from me, and I warn you, my willpower is quite legendary.
Sorry, Sokolov.
No. Not rats. Stop! Stop! I will tell you what you need to know. I'm obliged to safeguard Dunwall's greatest intellectual asset. I can only tell you so much. I was not permitted to see her face or hear her full name. She called herself Lady Boyle. You see, I painted her from behind. I assure you, she still makes a striking portrait. But I do not know which Boyle she is. I was to be introduced to her at a masked ball in her honor this very night.
but I will miss that party, it seems.
A masked ball at the Boyle Estate. Tonight, the timing is perfect, Corvo. But the Boyles are wealthy and ruthless, so security will be very tight.
Of course, you already have a mask, don't you, Corvo?
Yes, you will be able to mingle with them once you're on the grounds. You'll have to find out which of the Boyle women is connected to the Lord Regent, and take her out whatever way you can devise. We're very close now. Corvo, if you do this tonight, we'll be able to strike at the Lord Regent himself and put Emily on the throne. May the wind favor you.
I swear I never saw her face, although I can vouch that her hindquarters are the finest in the city, and perhaps the Empire itself.
I hear you're off to the Boyle's little bash tonight. I have just a tiny favor I'd like to ask you. Could you give this note to Lord Shaw? You'll know him. A rather brusque man wearing a wolf's mask. In fact, he may be looking for me. I knew Sokolov would see reason and tell us what we need to know. He never actually liked the Lord Regent.
Have you ever been in a sea battle?
Of course.
Did you ever see pirates? And did you sink any?
Of course. Dozens. Oh, yeah.
Jealous of my agile brain and youthful energies. But he's dead now. And what can I say about him? Sokolov, he did improve on some inventions. He did well for himself in his way. He had many admirers among the aristocracy, especially those who lack a solid background in matters of natural philosophy. He was a painter of portraits. They say his work was genius. That remains to be seen. Time will tell.
Everything was so fancy at the Golden Cat, but in a different way than the palace was fancy. The old Madame Prudence said that all the ladies are princesses and the men come to admire them.
I'll be sorry to miss the whole affair, but you know how it is. Top secret mission.
We must admire Lord Pendleton's composure in the face of his terrible loss.
A masked ball. You happen to have the most clever mask of them.
The Boyle costume ball, huh? Well, that'll be fun, but not for everybody. You ready? I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours lets you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with folk of quality. Better you than me.
Invited guests only, by request of the local landowners. Unauthorized intruders will...
If he comes back, I'll earn another promotion. Okay.
I need help!